Hi everyone, my name is Tamara and welcome to my channel. Today we're gonna talk about demo reels. Ooh, what? Okay, so demo reels. Demo reels are your video resume, pretty much. It shows all your work. So first things first, as I'm watching my video, I realized never have creases as your background, on your background, because that is pretty shitty and my acting teachers will kill me right now.
Okay. We gotta do this.
Demo reels. Demo reels are your video resume. It shows everything you've done so far, and it's fine if you're just starting. We all started somewhere. Let's talk about prices. Demo reels can go anywhere from $100 to a grand. Depends on the market, of course. It always depends on the market and how good the editor is. And of course, it helps when you know people who can edit your demo reel for absolutely free. Of course, it is so much cheaper. It actually is no fee at all to learn how to edit your own demo reel, and it's going to be so much more fun for you, and it will actually give you experience on how to work that program. Make sure your face is on your demo reel, because everybody who sees your demo reel will know that it's your demo reel, not someone else's. Also, don't include someone else that looks exactly like you in your demo reel. And if it does happen, just always make sure to include your best scenes first. Most powerful scenes. The ones with the most emotions and just where you are being your incredible self. Make sure the name of the project that you've been in is on the right-hand corner and anyone could read it. We do not need a fancy schmancy words, we just need to read it and you'll be good to go. If you don't have student films or commercials, or well, actually commercials is a different demo reel, but anyways, if you don't have anything, write your own script, stage it, ask your friends to film it, and it will be just as good. Always have an audition and comedy reel ready to go. Comedy reel explains itself. You have comedic films and it's called comedy reel, then audition reel, it shows you doing different auditions. Again, if you haven't submitted for anything yet, get sides on Actors Access, should be free if you are a member, and memorize the sides, do the audition, good to go. Unless you have someone famous in the scene with you, include that clip first. Like, say you have Kate Blanchett in the scene with you.
Philip, I fear neither him, nor his priest, nor his armies. Tell him if he wants to shake his little fist at us, we're ready to give him such a bite he'll wish he'd kept his hands in his pocket.
Include her, and then you show up, and it's gonna be like, oh my god. The perfect demo reel is 1 to 3 minutes long. One works if you're a beginner. 1.5, actually. And this is it for today. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and I'll see you next Wednesday. Make sure the name of the film matches the scene you're in. You don't want to say, hi with mercy, Christian film. Theme. Oh my god, I'm trailing off. Thank you everyone, this is Tamara and welcome to my channel. Should I do that next time? Does my lipstick look good? Why is my hair it's so fluffy? What if I do this? No, wait, Elsa. Elsa is on the side. Let it go. Ooh, what if I do a braid? And I kind of look like Elsa now. Let it go. Let it go.